What is up, guys? It is Sarah. So, if you're breaking room live, and today we're going to play some Battlefront 1 alone. And as you can see by the title, there will be no microphone slash talking. So, I'm going to go ahead and leave my microphone. You know, I can't miss out on the intro. So, I'm going to go ahead and mute my microphone, and you guys can just watch this gameplay. I'm kind of good at the game, I used to play it all the time. So, yeah. I'm going to mute my mic on 3. 2. Hope you guys enjoy the stream. 0.
Flatter you. will know the power of the dark side. Feel the power of the dark side. Impressive, most impressive. Join us or die. Join me or die. Come to me. force is my weapon.
By defeating as many rebels as you can.
Come on.
halfway point. Don't let up. Impressive streak, trooper. infantry for the Empire. Imperial fighters closing. Cut them apart. Make a hole for our transport ships coming off world.
We can't let the momentum slip away. Keep firing! GR-75 is making a run for it. Provide cover.
Our transport ship made it out. Mission accomplished.
Knocked out an Imperial shuttle. Good job. Destroy that Lambda shuttle. It can't be allowed to leave. Won't be making it to base. Nicely done. Thank you.
transport ship is away. Guard it against enemy attack.
Unable to get a clean shot on the transport.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna go BRB. I'm just gonna unmute my mic to tell you guys that. So I'll be back in. I'll be back. Alright, guys, I'm back, and the gameplay is going to continue if we can find Death Star match.
Thank you.
Rodian Greedo has been taken care of.
Intel suggests the bounty hunter Boba Fett is in your vicinity. Over here. Palpatine is nearby. Look out for a Trandoshan bounty hunter in your area. Name of Bosk. The bounty hunter's down. The Imperial support.
Alright guys, so that's going to be the end of the stream. It was really fun to do on Battlefront 1. It's an old game that I haven't done in a while, like in 2015 if you get it. Really old game that I love when I was in it. So if you guys want me to do more of this, be sure to tell me in the comments. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I'm going to end it off here. Have a great day in Princess Life's next one. Goodbye!